Hello and namaste everyone. Today I'm going to try out this 10 minutes guided meditation by Rihanna Elizabeth. You can find the link in the description below, as well as I am going to put my honest reviews in the description as well. So feel free to meditate along with me and the audio. Happy meditating and see you again.
Hi friends, welcome back to my channel. My name is Rihanna Elizabeth, and today I have a meditation for you all. May we begin our journey today by reconnecting with ourselves, closing the eyes, sitting comfortably. The human mind is one of the most powerful and important tools that we have access to. We are what God says we are, but what we think we are is what we become. Allow my voice today to help ground you into the present moment. Give yourself permission to focus on you. Make yourself your first priority today. There's nowhere else you need to be. And there's nothing else you need to be doing, except giving yourself this time for your own care, your own well-being. Feel the ground and the surface underneath you. Now let's take a deep breath in and let it all out as you exhale. Inhale. And exhale. Allow the exhalation to release any anxious, fearful energy that may be weighing you down in this moment. Allow the inhalation to just give you a moment to deepen your connection, to find that peaceful, loving energy that God shares with you. Deep breath in through the nose. And open mouth exhale. Let's take another deep breath in through the nose and hold at the top for 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Open mouth exhale. Let that breath go and let your shoulders further relax down with that exhalation, feeling the body settling in, keeping your eyes closed. Allow the body to just let go of any physical tension. Bring your awareness to every part of the body. Let go of any wrinkles in between the brows. Relax your jaw. Remove your tongue from the roof of your mouth and create a space in between your teeth. Relax your shoulders down your back. Let your arms gently relax all the way down as your wrists lie on your knees. Let your your fingers naturally curl in and feel your body further root down onto your mat. Allow the eyes to become heavier as you find your shoulders further melt away from the ears. Just let it go. Deep breath in and open up. Exhale. Let go of any thoughts, fears, or judgments that may enter your mind during this time with yourself. This is a moment for you to be the complete witness of everything that is going on with you. Witnessing your body letting go, letting your body go deeper and deeper into this beautiful state of warm, soft bliss. Let go of any heavy energy you feel weighing you down in this moment right now. And just let it go as you take another deep breath in and exhale, giving yourself permission to settle, to find stillness, grounding, love. Find this connection with your own heart. No stress, no worries in this moment. Gently begin to turn the head side to side. Maybe you find yourself taking a few gentle neck rolls, rolling the neck all the way back, and letting it gently fall forward, and once you come back to a still seat, and with your eyes still closed, you can bring the palms together to your forehead to remind yourself of positive thoughts, optimistic thoughts, of positive words, being mindful of what you say to others and what you say to yourself, and then bringing your hands to heart center to remind yourself that you are loved, you have a purpose, you have a reason. You are not a mistake. You are not an accident. Your life means something, and it means more than what you could ever imagine. Someone needs you just as you are, and someone loves you just as you are. Thank you so much for joining me today. It's always an honor and a pleasure to spend time with you all, and I appreciate your support more than you know. I pray you have a blessed, relaxed day, and know that everything is always going to be all right. I'll see you later, friends.